It's back to his left. He initiates the play now. Fires it and turns it over. Crocker has it. He'll dribble across center court. Has help to the right and left. In the corner, Richard drives, goes up the floater, hits front rim. Fiore grabs the board, full court heave, and it's good! Fiore! What?
That's a shot. If they end up winning this game by a couple points, people will be talking about that for a while.